The present indicative. This tense is used when talking about actions that are happening now. For instance, les enfants mangent, the children are eating. It can express habits. Les enfants mangent tous les jours à la maison. The children eat every day at home. Or general truths. L'eau gèle à 0 degré. Water freezes at 0 degree. As you can see, the French present is translated into English either by the present continuous or the present simple. The historic present is when the present tense is used to refer to past events in order to convey a sense of immediacy. It is more common in French than in English. For instance, Victor Hugo meurt en 1885. Victor Hugo died in 1885. Most verbs in French end in ER at the infinitive, so the neutral form of the verb, they are regular. To conjugate these verbs, drop the ending ER and add the following endings for je, I. For instance, with the verb parler, to talk, je parle. For tu, IS, tu parles. For il, elle, on, I. Il, elle, on parle. For nous, ENS, nous parlons. For vous, IZ, vous parlez. For il, elle, plural, INT, il, elle, parle. For verbs in GER, it is necessary to add an E after the G at the first person plural to keep the sound je. Otherwise, it would be pronounced ge. For instance, nous mangeons, we eat. For verbs in CER, it is necessary to add a cedilla to the C at the first person plural to keep the sound s. Otherwise, it would be pronounced que. Nous commençons, we begin.
There are two essential irregular verbs in French. It's avoir, to have, and être, to be. They're really important because they are also auxiliary verbs to form compound tenses. For instance, j'ai mangé, I ate, I have eaten, or nous sommes allés, we went, we have gone. Être is also used to form the passive voice. For instance, je suis perdu, I am lost. Être at the present tense is je suis, tu es, il, elle, on est, nous sommes, vous êtes, ils, elles sont. Avoir is j'ai, tu as, il, elle, on a, nous avons, vous avez, ils, elles ont. Another important irregular verb is aller, which is deceptive because it looks like a regular verb, but it's not. Aller means to go, so at the present tense is je vais, tu vas, il, elle, on va, nous allons, vous allez, ils, elles vont. Faire, to do, to make, is also irregular. So at the present tense is going to be je fais, tu fais, il, elle, on fait, nous faisons, vous faites, ils, elles font. The negative form is ne pas, and the verb is going to be inserted between ne and pas. For instance, je ne mange pas. I don't eat, I am not eating.
Bonne chance. Created using Powtoon.